What's up, guys? Welcome to a new episode on IFUCL. And as you can see, we're about to do something crazy, man. We're about to do Arsenal against FC Bayern Munich. So let's go get it, man. You know, this is not really like impossible, shall, but it is impossible if you think about it, man. Arsenal getting to the finals in the next 10 years. Now, I'm trolling Arsenal on purpose, like, for real. So yeah, away jersey, home jersey, yeah, good to go.
This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich. They take on Arsenal.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It should do. Just look at the quality down there.
The initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Niklas Süle starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Leroy Sané plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. Starters for Arsenal. Bernd Leno gets the nod in goal. Thomas Partey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the pitch. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Begins in goal. Niklas Süle starts with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Leroy Sané plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks.
Oh, great opportunity here.
Still alive. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And back with Lewandowski. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. This to make it 1-0. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the... Aubameyang. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not away completely. Oh, a goal! He
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Lewandowski. On to Goretzka. Cuts in from the flank. Sané. Goretzka has it now. Goretzka! Could be! Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Martin Ødegaard, and he read it well. Lewandowski, determined block. Kimmich, now Müller, and still trying to get the shot off. Plays it back and turned onto the woodwork. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Real chance. Keeper getting the touch.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
And Bayern will change personnel now. Müller. Now Coman. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Choupo-Moting. Now Kimmich. Full credit, wonderful stop. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Coman. Still looking for space. After 120 minutes, they still alive. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. Job done from the spot. And he's beaten the keeper. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And just like that, he's come up with the save. He's gambled on direction and won. And confidently converted. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And he's denied them from the spot. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. One team jubilant, the other distraught.
Well, what an ending to a very good tournament, and I think they fully deserve to win it. Maybe not in this manner, though, but it was great entertainment.
It certainly was, and they're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment for everyone involved with the club, but for their opponents, it's a case of trying to forget and move on as quickly as possible.
Well, I think we should give them some credit too. They played their part in what was an excellent contest. Some of their football was brilliant.
Yes, fair play, Stuart. The party in full swing now. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. Arsenal, the winners of the UEFA Champions League.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories.